Live Copter 3's John Hamilton is one happy dad this morning. His son Cory's team just keeps on winning in the College Baseball World Series.
With his skills to do that. Base hit, it's on! Linton with a single through the right side.
Extra innings drama. UC Irvine came from behind to beat Arizona State 8-7 last night. Of course, the game was in extra innings. UC Irvine is now the first team in College World Series history to win back-to-back extra inning games on consecutive days. Live Copter 3's John Hamilton couldn't be happier this morning. Check it out. Who do you have behind you?
Unbelievable, Chris. Hey, isn't this pretty great? Hey, look at this headline down here. President Linton. Okay, you know, There are quite a few mornings when I can't talk after baseball games, but
yes.
I had to get up extra early, drink more tea, put a lot of honey in it. You know how that goes, Deirdre.
Oh, yeah.
I had to get it all ready for today. But look at that. President Linton, Ollie, got us that victory last night. You know, but this is a real team effort here. Let me throw this paper down. Look at this. We'll bring up Scotty Gorgon. Scotty Gorgon, remember we talked about him from Concord, California? His mom and dad are back here. Wave. Yay. There's mom. Where's dad? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is back here. You know, these guys, Deirdre, let's say the hotel was closed last night by this group of people.
Oh, my gosh.
So for them to get up early in the morning, and I tell you, if we wanted the team out here, Deirdre, I would have had to just ask the coach. He would have had them out here in uniform, but we want them sleeping right now.
Absolutely.
And it's not because of the media coverage. It's because this is a big family, Deirdre. Look at all these people.
Yay.
These are parents. This is part of the UC Irvine Anteater crew that gets us here to Omaha. And you know what? We are four games, baby. Four games away from being national champions, Deirdre.
John, you are four games away from never having a voice again.
Oh, it's gone.
Yeah.
And, you know, you've heard all the stuff about Taylor Holiday.
Yeah.
Right? Taylor, here's his dad, Mr. Holiday, baby. What do you think?
I'll tell you right now, this has been a run from Texas to Wichita to Omaha, and it's unbelievable, and we're not done yet. We're going to keep going, John.
Absolutely, baby. Absolutely. Well, hey, I'll use as much time as you'll give me, Deirdre, so you got
keep going.
Keep going.
This is great.
We have another 3 hours of news. Have at it.
Starting pitcher's dad back here.
Yay!
You know, another freshman is back here. Another freshman, Danny Babona, came in a hard situation. We had runners in scoring position.
So,
we had a lefty coming up to bat. So Coach Serrano brings in our freshman lefty. What's he do? Three pitches later, we get a fly ball. We're out of the inning. Come back. We win the game.
So, John, I mean,
what else matters?
Are you guys out there indefinitely? I mean, are all these parents, are you living in hotels? Are you renting houses? What are you doing?
Well, we have a really neat hotel. Fortunately, we were able to get in the same hotel as the team is in,
mm-hmm.
and they're taking really good care of us out here. We actually, right across the street over here, you can't see it, I don't think we can spin the camera that far, but less than 100 yards away, we've hooked up with a local guy here. He's actually helped us out, allowing us to utilize his front yard. Holiday, baby, comes out here right after the last game. We have barbecues, we have party tents, we have lights, and we have plenty of ice chests full of refreshments. So it keeps us nice and hydrated before and after the games, and allows the parents to enjoy this experience.
Well, John, listen, we absolutely miss you out here, but we're so thrilled for you, your family, and all the other parents, and especially the local kids who grew up in this area.
John, I don't want to see you for four more games. We don't want to see you back here
no,
in Sacramento.
Baby, I'm not coming home till next week.
We are rooting you on. We have fan base in Sacramento.
Tell Anzio that he is the man, but I'm staying here. But hey, Deirdre, I got to say one more thing before I leave. Is that okay?
Absolutely.
Please.
Are we ready? Rip him!
And with that, we will see you in four more games. See you guys.
That is awesome. He took the reporter off the table and became dad. How cool was that?
You know what? It's just parents. It doesn't matter if you have kids in the really little leagues or they're playing as big as these kids are. Being a dad or a mom, it's all the same.
That's good stuff.